This is not a microphone shootout. This is not a microphone comparison. This is more of a demonstration of two different handheld condenser microphones. The Shure Beta 87A with a supercardioid polar pickup pattern, and the Audio-Technica MB4K with a cardioid polar pickup pattern. The Beta 87A retails for $249, and you'll pretty much never find it at any other price. The MB4K retails at $99, and you'll often find it for less. I got mine for $75. There's going to be three main parts to this demonstration. The first will be completely unedited and clean audio going straight through the Focusrite Scarlett 2i2 preamps. The second, I'm going to add compression, EQ, and a little bit of reverb. And the third, I'm going to layer the music underneath so you can hear what it sounds like in the mix. And then at the end, I'm going to give a brief reflection on both microphones. I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. Yes, I've got you under my skin. I tried so not to give in. I said to myself, this affair ain't gonna go so well. But why should I try to resist when, baby, I know so well that I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of that warning voice that comes in the night and repeats how it yells in my ear. Don't you know, you fool, you never can win? Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop just before I begin. 'Cause I've got you, you're under my skin. I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. Yes, I've got you under my skin. I tried so not to give in. I said to myself, this affair ain't gonna go so well. But why should I try to resist when, baby, I know so well that I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of that warning voice that comes in the night and repeats how it yells in my ear. Don't you know, you fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop just before I begin. 'Cause I've got you, you're under my skin. I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep
deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. Yes, I've got you under my skin. I tried so not to give in. I said to myself, this affair ain't gonna go so well. But why should I try to resist when, baby, I know so well that I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of that warning voice that comes in the night and repeats how it yells in my ear. Don't you know, you fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop just before I begin. 'Cause I've got you, you're under my skin.
The Shure Beta 87A is an amazing microphone. It has a rich, round, full tone that takes EQ very well. It has what I would call an isolation bubble at the very front of the microphone, where you can address it from multiple different angles and receive a consistent, tight response. Also, the rejection from the sides is phenomenal. It picks up hardly anything unless it is pointed right at the source and does a great job of, well, isolating vocals. If I had to come up with any complaint on this microphone, it'd be that it's $249. But that is an investment over a few years, and if you treat the microphone right, even longer. The Audio-Technica MB4K performs extremely admirably. The mids and the highs are very clear. I really only have two major issues with this microphone. One, the low end just feels lacking. If I were to describe it, I'd use the adjective plasticky. Even with EQ, it just feels cheap and gutted, especially on low male voices. My second and biggest complaint is with the windscreen and grill. It just does nothing in the way of stopping plosives. P's and breathing seem to come through every other word, and it's just one of my biggest pet peeves. But at $75 to $99, it is a wonderful mic, especially whenever you're on a tight budget. And I'm betting it could make a pretty good instrument mic, too. Thank you so much for watching. I'll have links in the description below to the dry, wet, and mix audio so you can listen to them at higher quality than YouTube compression. And if you have any questions, just leave them in the comment section below.